Section C-8 asks that you're able to evaluate the validity and reliability of measurement procedures. That's hard to do if you get those two terms mixed up, and even harder if we throw in a third term, accuracy, another marker of trustworthy measurement. Let's discriminate between these terms once and for all. Validity is the most important one. When we say a measurement or a measurement procedure is valid, we mean that it is meaningful, and that can only be if we measure the right thing, the thing of interest. And by thing, I mean behavior and measuring the intended dimension of that behavior or the intended timing and using a procedure that paints a meaningful picture of that behavior. Like if we use time sampling, is the data an over or underestimation? And if so, it's not meaningful and paints a misleading picture of the behavior. So first and foremost, you got to measure the right thing. Another hint about validity. It's not a quantity. It's a statement of fact. I measured the right thing. Now, you got to prove that your measurement is reliable. And to prove reliability, you're going to need actual numbers. And how do you do that? Well, you repeat the measurement in exactly the same way at the exact same time. And if you yield the same results each time, you have reliable measurement. Think of it as measurement you can count on, like a reliable person who you can depend on to always be consistent. And finally, accuracy, another quantity-based item, and though not mentioned in the task list, it's totally important and belongs here with validity and reliability. Accuracy means that whatever you measured it right. You counted right. What you counted, that's your observed value, matches the true value. You counted five fingers, and sure enough, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Accurate. So the takeaways here, if you don't have validity, then reliability and accuracy are moot. And if you are not able to yield an accuracy or a reliability measure, then you can focus on either the accuracy or reliability, either one. All right. So we've got to have that trustworthy measurement. And these are the markers.